Hey everybody, I'm Flame with Flares. Welcome back to more Let's Play Crash Team Racing. In the last episode, we completed the first Gem Cup. Now we're heading off to the Green Gem Cup, our second one. Going from left to right. So, yeah, let's get this going. Get this going. See what race we start off with. Alright, Ruse Tubes. Okay, what I said at the end of the last episode, or the fourth cup, the stuff, about the last one being, boss race. I was wrong. I really don't know how they determine the order. If it's not, you know, in order of, like, doing the race. I don't know. Maybe it's more or less random. I don't know. But Crash seems to be, you know, getting way out there. Let's pick up some Wampa. Maybe we can, you know, try to catch up to him. Yeah, that's not gonna help very much. Let's grab some Wampa and get out of the yuck. Stay away from that TNT off of Purr's head. Alright, this looks like it's going to be a little bit challenging compared to the last one. Come on. And come on, just gotta get in the first. Ooh, nice. That was, like, perfect timing. They're going a little crazy, I see. There we go. There we goes. I like this. Well, as it is right now. I mean, make it pretty bad, you know, as we move. As we move. That was nice timing. Very nice timing indeed. Crash hit it, which means victorious Cohero. Told you, victorious Cohero. Okay, I'll stop singing. But nonetheless, we are doing. We started off very nice. Full 9 points out of 9 maximum points. Very nice, very nice, very nice indeed. And low adding. Alright, Coco Park. This is our race. Definitely. Because, you know, I'm playing as Coco. So, this is definitely our race. Alright. And off we go. Let's, yeah. Just go for it. We're all in a giant cluster right now. But I'm leading the way. Don't worry about that. Huge cluster. Just leading that way of the cluster, though. Starting to separate myself from the cluster. I sound like a news, or not a newscaster, a sports announcer. Although, racing is a sport, so it's close enough. I heard a missile. Apparently that person didn't have 10 Wampa Fruit, because it didn't lock onto me. Woo! Actually, what I would like to see is, like, this, what was I going to say? Like, this on the PS4 or something, you know, the next PlayStation. Have this on the PSN, because, you know, it's already on PSN for PS3, so get on PS4, but then, like, include, like, multiplayer online with it. That'd be cool, I think, if you could do that. I mean, emulator-wise, I'm sure there's probably, you know, like, some plugin or something for, EPSXE, or another, you know, PlayStation 1 emulator that can support, online multiplayer stuff. You know, just running through the multiplayer already in the game. But I think that'd be fun. I mean, I would totally do some races with, my friends and stuff. And heck, if I could do that, I'd probably even race with the fans. And, you know, racing with subscribers, that'd be pretty awesome. Because as of right now, the only thing I can do that with is, Mario Kart Wii. Who wants to just play Mario Kart Wii all the time? I mean, seriously. But oh, Mario Kart 7, I mean. If I could record off a 3DS, and if I had a 3DS, I'd get Mario Kart 7 just race with you guys all the time. I'd be handing out my friend code, be like, who wants to race? Alright. So, as it's looking at this point, this gem cup is going in order. I don't know what it was with the red one. It's like, we're just gonna skip over Papu's level, and then we're gonna go... Yeah. Ooh. If I can fill up my, Wampa the rest of the way, I can show this off. Because, this is basically your blue shell of Mario Kart. I know I compare this game to Mario Kart a lot, but... Oh, nice. Thanks. Yeah, got off just in time. Just in time! Not Justin Timberlake, just in time. What, Justin Bieber? Ew! Get him the hell away from me! I don't like him. Whoa. Alright. So, use this with full Wampa Fruit. It hits everybody. Would have been more effective if I was closer to the last. But that's okay. Right over here, I like to switch over my thing. Over from my map to my speedometer. Because I'd like to just see how high I get the jump. You know. I've had times where I've gone over, like... Or, you know, my hang time has gone over, like, 200 or whatever it is. 2 seconds. I think that's what it is. Yeah, okay, it's like milliseconds and then like seconds. Yeah, okay, I get it now. Alright. Got a cannon. Cannonball, I should say. Throw that back. I always call those things just bombs, but they're cannonballs. They're not ba-bombs, they're cannonballs. But they serve the same function, so yeah. Oh yeah, wasn't that pro? That was pretty pro, I think. I think that deserves 5 stars right now. Oh wait, YouTube doesn't run the star system anymore. I think that deserves a thumbs up down in the comments below. What the balls am I on? I'm obviously on something. Totally. Whee! Okay. So yeah, those little warp things, kind of makes sense why they're used as a weapon in this game, because if you remember the end of the third game, I'm losing my train of thought really easily. It's not good. If you remember at the end of the third game, the Time Twister machine was destroyed, and yeah, so it makes sense why the warps are used as weapons in this game, but yeah, I don't know where I was going with that sentence. Oh yeah. But if you don't have full Wampa Fruit when you launch it, it just goes for first place and anybody that gets in its way. So, that sense, you know, it's like a blue shell. But, except for the like, people getting in its way part. Alright. Whee! That was awesome. Okay, I'll stop singing. Alright, so far we have a perfect streak. I like this. Cortex is the only one not getting points. I like this even more. And... tea break. Yum. Alright. Go! Switch it back to the map. And move on through the castle. Whoa. That's the one thing I don't like about that. I keep screwing up that jump. Wow. Let's see. Let's... Ha! He went right into that one. I was aiming for Tiny, but hit Dingo. I'll take it. Right, yes! Oh, hit the wall. Oh yeah, one thing I should mention, this kind of slipped my mind in the last video, but beating these gem cups actually unlocks characters in, like, single in arcade mode and multiplayer mode. What it is each gem will, or each gem cup will unlock, by winning, obviously, and getting the gem. You unlock the boss that, you know, their track is in. So, red gem unlocks Papu Papu, blue, or green would unlock, Ripperoo, blue would unlock, Komodo Joe, and yellow would unlock Pinstripe. Now you're probably like, oh, well, there was purple. What does purple unlock? I'll get to that probably after we beat the game. I'll show, some extra stuff after, like post-game stuff, and I'll show you that later. It's actually a character I wanted to show off in Crash 3, but seeing as we didn't get to 105% like I wanted to, because I forgot how difficult the the relics actually were. Yeah. Don't worry, one of these days I will go back and get 105% in Crash 3. Just won't be for a while. So, not a big deal there. I see Cortex likes to come back, on his cores. Alright, can I go for the shortcut? Yeah! That gets over 2 seconds airtime. Alright, that was cheap, but it worked. I don't care what anybody says. It was cheap, but it worked. Alright. Perfect win once again. As you can see, the difficulty that the AIs pose has stepped up quite a bit since the trophy races. Alright. And we got,
congratulations, you've won a gem.
We got the green gem. Alright. So, that'll be all for this video. For this episode of Epicosity. In the next episode, we will take on the blue gem cup. And yeah. So, until next time, I am Flaming Flares. You are a wonderful audience that will like this video if you enjoyed it. Or dislike it if you did not enjoy it. You will probably leave a comment too. But, until then, I am Flaming Flares. Signing off.